to that, Ouroboros. I fear for the world if that ever gets out.
God damn it, Wesker. He's actually serious about destroying the entire planet.
Wesker was planning to spread Ouroboros throughout the world.
He's planning to use this to spread it. Wesker! There he is! Come on, let's go! Jill! Are you alright?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength. It comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if we cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength?
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's gonna be a while before he needs another one.
Damn.
Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise. So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used a serum labeled PG-678W.
PG-678W?
I'm gonna try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her, and in an attaché case.
Jill! Come in! Jill! Shit.
Chris, this is it.
Let's give it a shot.
Obama equipped with missiles. He can't fly around in that without getting shot down. Oh, God.
Exactly. Plane can't get shot down. If it does, it'll initiate a biohazard.
It's just like Joe said. He's planning to spread this virus worldwide.
Looks that way. Things are worse. To stop him here and now.
Opening primary bulkhead. Please maintain a safe distance from the bulkhead.
Thank you.
Something doesn't feel right. I can't explain it.
Your plans are finished, Wesker!
There's no way out this time!
Don't you two ever tire of failing in your mission? You've really become quite an inconvenience for me.
Every
day, humans come one step closer to self-destruction. I'm not destroying the world. I'm saving it.
Until I'm dead.
Well then, I'll just have to kill you quick.